Hello, welcome to One Take. My name is Austin McChord, and I'm Datto's founder and CEO. Today, I'd like to spend a few minutes talking about Datto's ransomware detection technology. This tech is built into all of our BDR products that we sell around the world. As you know, ransomware is a growing epidemic for small businesses worldwide, and Datto wants to do its part to make MSPs' lives easier and hopefully prevent businesses from needing to pay the ransom. Our ransomware detection technology is patent pending. What it does is actually analyze the data as we protect it and measure the degree of randomness or the entropy of the information we're protecting. When that entropy passes a certain level, we can tell that data is being encrypted, and we can tell that large amounts of data is being encrypted. This is usually a symptom of a ransomware infection. It doesn't matter the type or kind or variant of the ransomware, this still occurs, and we can detect it in our backup agent. From that detection, we can then notify our MSP partners and make a note in the backup chain so that you know exactly where to restore from that would be your last known good point. This makes it easier for MSPs to help small businesses get up and running right away, even after they've had the worst and actually been infected by ransomware. This is just one small part in how Datto works hard to make MSPs' lives better every day. That's all for this week's One Take. See you next week.